I am back this time with the review of the Hindi film Bhuj, The Pride of India, written and directed by Abhishek Dudadia. In the lead, the movie has Ajay Devgan, who plays the role of the protagonist, squadron leader Vijay Karnik. And also the macho Sanjay Dutt is omnipresent in the movie, who plays the role of a raw agent. Now, the story is based on Pakistan's misadventure into Indian soil during the 1971 East Pakistan War. The Pakistani forces try to seize the Bhuj Air Force Base so that they can negotiate with Mrs. Indira Gandhi to hand over East Pakistan, the current Bangladesh, which was captured by the Indian forces for Bhuj. Now, the entire movie showcases how the protagonist, squadron leader Vijay Karnik, marshals his forces to try and save the day for India. Whether he was able to save the day for India needs to be seen from the movie. The action scenes were brought out very well, especially the dogfights between the Indian and Pakistani aircrafts. Now, coming to the dialogues in the movie were mediocre, to put it very simple. The editing part, in my opinion, was a major dampener. Well, the screenplay didn't actually create the kind of euphoria and suspense which war movies ought to provide to their viewers. There were many glitches in the way the story unfolded in the film. I guess when the importance of good screenplay is not taken too seriously by the director, this kind of goof-ups happen by default. There were loads of unnecessary scenes included in the movie which made the plot of the movie fall flat and thereby didn't provide the goosebumps feel, though it was the need of the hour to bring to life the heroic efforts of our brave armed forces during the 1971 war with Pakistan. Now, coming to the music and songs in the film were above average, and I felt it could have been worked on a little bit more to give the movie an extra punch, to be precise. Well, in conclusion, all I can say is the movie Bhuj, The Pride of India, which has been written and directed by Abhishek Dudadia, is just another commercialized version taken for the box office. And it didn't give the wow factor, which would have been the case being a war drama thriller. Well, I'm going to give this movie Bhuj, The Pride of India, just a 4.5 on 10. Well, hope you found my review interesting, and I shall be back very soon with another movie review. Until then, take charge, be responsible, and always keep smiling. All the very best, stay blessed, and Jai Hind.